On May 14, one of the United States Air Force's B-52H Stratofortress successfully dropped an hypersonic AGM-183A air-launched rapid response weapon, also known as an ARRW, off the coast of Southern California. According to the statement from the United States Air Force, following separation from the aircraft, the ARRW's booster ignited and burned for expected duration, achieving hypersonic speeds 5 times greater than the speed of sound. This was a major accomplishment by the ARRW team, for the weapons enterprise, and our Air Force, said Brig. General Heath Collins, Air Force Program Executive Officer for Weapons. The team's tenacity, expertise, and commitment were key in overcoming the past year's challenges to get us to the recent success. We are ready to build on what we've learned and continue moving hypersonics forward. The 419th Flight Test Squadron and the Global Power Bomber Combined Test Force, or GPBCTF, both at Edwards Air Force Base, California, executed the test. The test team made sure we executed this test flawlessly, said Lieutenant Colonel Michael Junquist, 419th Flats Commander and GPBCTF Director. Our highly skilled team made history on this first air-launched hypersonic weapon. We're doing everything we can to get this game-changing weapon to the warfighter as soon as possible. ARRW is designed to enable the U.S. to hold fixed, high-value, time-sensitive targets at risk in contested environments from standoff distances. It will also expand precision strike capabilities by enabling rapid response strikes against heavily defended land targets, the statement of U.S. Air Force concludes. We are currently a small channel, but with your help, we can develop much faster. Please consider liking our video, subscribing to our YouTube channel, and tapping the bell to be notified of new uploads.